strikes to start the inning. The 1-0. And this is popped foul, but perhaps playable behind first, and no one will track it down. The set and the 1-2. Tried to hold up there. Appeal down to first and no swing. It's 0-2. Bases are empty here with two men out. Strike three on a pitch in the dirt. Higashioka corrals it. Throw to first is in time, and the inning is over. Nothing doing here this half. It's getting late. One run can win it as we move to the bottom of the 11th. And we are tied 4-4. Richard Rodriguez takes over now to start the home 11th, and he's looking to get this one to the visiting 12th. Rodriguez. Cam Gallagher is up off the bench here to start the home half of the 11th as he'll try to get on base as the possible winning run. And this is just off the outside corner for a ball, 1-0. Had him guessing that time as he's barely able to foul it away. And the slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. And he fouls this one off. Nick Williams is on deck. Crowd gets up for the 3-2. But the tardy on that swing as it's well wide of first. Down the left field line and deep, and that will end up a foul ball. And he can only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an 8-pitch at bat. The left fielder ready once again, Nick Williams. He comes into this appearance in the midst of a 1-for-4 day.
And that last at bat when he went deep, he turned around a pretty good fastball. So I'm kind of thinking this guy's a good fastball hitter. So I might want to move that ball up and down and in and out and try not to throw it right down the middle of the plate.
Setting him up inside as he swings and misses for strike two. And that's into the corner, a foul ball and right. Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses 1-2. Bases are empty, one man out. And it's fouled away. The 1-2. Now a swing and he pops him up. This is right out in front of the mound. Rodriguez take charge himself out there, and there's two down.
Now batter number 6.
Ready for another chance. Number 6 was a strikeout victim in his first try. Pitch on the way. good fastball there, but this just misses the zone for ball one. Two out, nobody on. Here's a swing and a miss, one and one. Inside here with the hard stuff, and it's two and one now. Gets the sign, the two and one.
Ball, that's it.
Seared down the first baseline, reined in, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Phillies down in order. This game's all tied at four. Victor Arano gets the ball as he'll take over to start this 12th inning.
Number 64, Victor Arano.
Into the box, Pablo Reyes. He popped out in his first trip.
The second baseman, number 15.
And the pitch. And he'll start the inning with a pitch that misses off the plate. It's ball one. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. Pitches away, but it's swung on and grounded to second. And the throw to first is in time, one gone. Now, programming note to pass along. Those of you tuning in to see our afternoon aerobics show, Get Fit with Eddie Cram. Unfortunately, due to the length of the game, that show will not be seen today. Ladies, we apologize. Coming to the plate now, Kevin Newman. A hit and two tries for him so far. Here's the first pitch to him. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. Comes set with the 0-1. There's a swing and he sends the ball high in the air into left field. Back on it is the left fielder. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. A solo shot here to left as they will take the lead here. It's now a 5-4 ball game. That's dinger number 6 on the day between these two lineups. I feel like I'm watching home run derby here, guys.
Dan, they're absolutely knocking the cover off the ball. I'm curious to get your take on this. I didn't find it to be the truth. I didn't mind hitting at night. But a lot of guys say they see the ball better during the day.
You know what's funny, D-Rod, is I preferred to pitch in night games as opposed to day games. I always thought it was an advantage to the hitter, and so far that looks like it's the case in this one right here. They must be seeing the ball really well because they're just absolutely smoking the baseball right now.
The 1-0 home sent on the ground out to second. On to first, and there were two down.
Now batting, the right fielder, Tom Murphy.
Striding into the box, Tom Murphy. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Driven nicely into the gap. Running hard. He's digging for second. And he'll make it to second base now with two gone.
As a hitter, now the only feeling better than hitting a bomb is driving a runner in a gap like that. He hustled out of the box knowing he was guaranteed a double, but I think he had thoughts of maybe a triple if the outfielder hadn't gotten it back in right away.
Yeah, there really wasn't any question about that one going for extra bases off the bat. And now, Michael Russell. And he puts it on the ground to second. And that's through into center field. Base hit. And a big RBI there as the run scores from second to make this a two-run game now.
Now that one.
Dan, that's a huge insurance run right there. Has to feel good as a hitter right there to not only get a ribby knock, but to give your team a little bit of breathing.
It does, and it makes your pitcher go out there with a little bit more free and easy frame of mind instead of going into a 1-1 game where every pitch is so important. You're one pitch away from a solo tying the game up. That's not the case now.
David Robertson enters from the pen now as they've saved their closer until this deep into extra innings. Stepping in now, Ryan Reynolds. Hit hard to the right, but foul. He comes into this appearance in the midst of a 1-for-4 day. Here's the 0-1. Here's a late swing and a miss, strike two.
You go down 0-2 to a guy with this pitch arsenal, you just got to find a way to shorten up and battle, put something in play.
Tried to get him to go after the slider, but it's 1-2. Two and two.
He went with the off-speed there once he got him to 0-2, but now that they both missed, I think we'll see more of a challenge pitch here. You don't have to give in, but you can't be too cute either.
Russell, runner at first with two gone. So a full count now.
Good running count right here. Three balls, two strikes, two outs, runner on first. He'll be off to the races on this pitch.
Payoff pitch home. Three. He's taken, but called strike three as he might have gotten a little extra off the plate that time. So it's two runs on three hits, no errors, and a runner left on. And now we'll see if what's left of this crowd can rally their troops. Bottom of the 12th inning coming up. Pirates on top, 6-4. David Ament is on now, hoping to finally wrap things up in the bottom of the 12th. Into the box now, Marwin Gonzalez. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point.
Marwin Gonzalez.
Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. Tried to check it, and it's 0-1. Lays off the sinker here, a ball and a strike. Ready with the 1-1 pitch. Oh, they'll run this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now.
Boy, that's a jam shot right there. That's as good as it gets, in my opinion. Woo! Up and in.
In tight with the slider, 2-2.
That's a great take right there. Great pitch recognition to let that one go. Opposite handed, that's coming across the plate. You might think you got a shot to stay inside that one.
This is line to left. A dive, but it's off his glove.
Hey, just a nice piece of hitting right there. He's able to keep his hands inside that ball, stay square as long as possible, and feed it into the opposite field for a base hit.
So next to the plate for the Phillies, Kyle Higashioka. And Dan, what's the plan of attack here for the guy on the mound?
Well, I think they have to go right after him. He's pretty unlikely to take the deep, but if you allow him to get on base, the chances of him scoring and tying this game become a lot greater.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. Swing and a little blooper to center. Oh, and he misses it. Misses to him. It's ball one. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate. He's ready. Here's the 1-0. Well below the knees, laid off on the changeup there.
Got to find a way to execute either a good fastball down the way or flip something off speed for a strike. You cannot miss over the harder plate in these situations. The hitter is on high alert.
Now the 2-1 pitch. First and second here with nobody out. Line toward center field. Heredia is there and he has it for the first out.
Now batter, number 11.
Digging in to try it again. Number 11 will swing it from the left side right here. From the stretch. Drops in a strike to start the at-bat. Nothing in one.
Hey, it's nearly impossible to turn two with a guy that can run like this. It's even harder when he comes out of the box hitting from the left side. You really need something tailor-made to even have a chance to get him at first.
A ball and a strike now. 1-1 pitch. Runners are at first and second with one away. And a good take there. Close, but it's 2-2.
Bad call on that last pitch right there. You know, the pitch before that was awfully close. It was called a strike, so he wanted to go right back there.
Sinker gets too low there. Into the dirt, in fact.
That's where he wants that sinker to end up, but that was a nice job of laying off.
Not quick enough that time, and he's lucky to get another chance. Count remains full. Driven the other way, but caught down at third. Guess he'll hang on here to record the second out. So a pivotal moment here, and digging in now, Zach Collins. But a single here could reduce the deficit to only one. First pitch coming, here it is. Pulled off on the slider to start the at bat. It's ball one. Two and oh to the Philly center fielder.
Well, both of those balls have been inside, so if I'm hitting, I'm looking for something I can get my arms extended on. Probably won't come back inside for a third time.
Yeah. Two balls and a strike. Oh, not cheated on that one. It's 2-2. Philly down to their last strike. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. This one's dangerously up and in as it hits the deck here. It's ball three now. Adams calls it. Will be next if they can keep this inning alive. Deep spike him off. The eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. And he struck him out for out number three. So that'll wrap things up here as they leave the possible tying run stranded at first.
Man, that was definitely a hard-earned victory, but that's what's going to make it even more satisfying. They take it in 12 innings on the road, and it's all smiles now.
6-4, the outcome today. Richard Rodriguez is credited with the win. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.